this movie confronts you with some potent questions. How do we find true meaning in a world of consumerism and material gain? Where we have to strive to find truth in a maze of media manipulation. It's a movie that forces us to confront our darkest secrets. Gore described it to me as the dark spot on the X-ray of our conscience. He spoke of an unseen force casting its spell like a lullaby. A disease that diagnoses us and then offers a cure. Gore and I spent months together dissecting these ideas and trying to find a musical language that could communicate their subtext. We eventually found two main themes. First, Hannah's theme, a dangerous lullaby, deceptive in its innocence, promising our characters a kind of absolution without ever delivering it. Then Volmer's theme, a darkly chromatic melody that tells a story of great mystery. It's a melody that somehow can't find its home. As the story progresses, the mystery unfolds, and these themes change and evolve and develop a whole new identity. Eventually climaxing a huge waltz of fire. These orchestral recordings at Abbey Road represent the culmination of a year-long journey I was honored to go on with Gore. We invited these incredible musicians into Hannah, Lockhart, and Volmer's world. We invited them to take the cure with us.